continue with our AI to value function. Let's talk about situation. What is a situation? As I said in the beginning, situation can be a problem that you have. Situation can also be an opportunity that you are seeing, or just a curiosity, just think that you want to try to think. But situation is something that you want to apply AI on top of this situation, a problem, an opportunity, to get the results at the end. But I cannot tell you what are the situations, because you are the one that live your problems, your opportunities. Well, and we can have situations, it doesn't matter where are you working. If you are working for a startup, for example, no problem. For sure there are situations, problems and opportunities to apply AI. If you work for a small, medium business, for example, for sure you also have situations with problems, with opportunities to apply AI and get value. It doesn't matter if you are an employee for a public company, working for the government, or for private companies, big private companies in departments on marketing, human research and sales. It doesn't matter. There are situations for sure where you can apply AI to get value. But let me help you to better understand where you can find the situations, okay? And let me start with a common situation. Everybody are working on top of workflows. Yes, you have, and workflows we can divide in tasks. For example, if you are talking about a bank, and in the bank you have a process, for example, to open a new account, usually to complete, to fulfill this workforce, all these tasks, what you do? Part of this workflow is done by humans and a banker, for example, the relationship with the client when he joined the store, the branch to open an account. But part of the tasks are completely by computer programs. And you can divide usually your workflow in tasks, and you can divide the tasks with human roles and computer programs. Yes, more than once sometimes. If I go to a bank and I want to open an account, probably I will deal with just one person, the front office. But all the process, all the workflow, probably someone after that in the back office will have a look in my documents and see if they are okay or not. Some computer programs will process my new account until I can get ready to put some money and start to make transactions with this account, okay? But going deeper, let's get a slice of this workflow, just a slice from a task, a specific task, and we can divide it, the task, in that way. Usually all the tasks has some data, some input data, okay? And then you analyze the data and took a decision on top of that and prepared the actions that must be taken. And after take an action, you analyze the outcome of that action, okay? And the outcome produce a feedback. If the outcome was great, accordingly what you were thinking when you made a decision, then it's great. But maybe sometimes the outcome was not great, then you have to revise your decision processing. This is a very easy form to express a task with input data, with a decision that must be made, actions that must be taken, and then the outcome for that actions, and you receive a new feedback to see. Let's see how we can use AI to help in all these elements of this simple task here.